Hello folks, so let's just try one of these epic landing challenges. So this one's Lukla or Lukla in Nepal, and it's a particularly tricky one because there's no missed approach on it in reality. And yeah, 06, runway 06, it's a sloped gradient as well, quite steep uphill, 7 degree gradient, and we approach it coming down this valley and then turn to the right, effectively to land. So yeah, 10,212 feet starting, and the runway is 9,180 feet above mean sea level. So let's go, give it a go. So yeah, we've got the wind coming straight towards us, 1 degree at 7 knots, and 95 knots initially, then 85 knots, and then 75 knots. So we just wait for it to load up. And there's the runway. Let's go ready to fly, okay? So let's keep an eye on the screen, the right-hand side, the navigation map. It should come into view on the right hand side there shortly. So currently 10,200 feet, we're slowing down to 85 knots for this section. I'm just going to change my view, but I'm going to just roll that back so we can see the stall speed and we can see our altitude as well. So yeah, there's the runway in view over to the right. And we've just got a bit of cloud there on the right hand side, and it should come into view shortly. So we've got 88 knots, there's the runway just coming into view. So I'm going to start the turn now. Just got a nice slow rate of descent, a bit bumpy, a bit mechanical turbulence coming off the mountains, and we're looking for 75 knots on finals. Just add a little bit more power. Seventy-nine knots, 9,400 feet. Gonna add another stage of flap, so we've got full flaps, and then just pitch forward slightly to counter that. Just keep an eye on that airspeed, which is a little bit low. Quite a bit with this landing,
500,
because of the steepness of the runway slope. So pitch up, try and hold the centre line.
Stall.
There's a stall warning, it's not bad. There we go. Maintain the centre line, steady braking. In reality, we just roll on up to the top. Okay, so there's a go at Lukla. Not perfect, but yeah, landed safely. Okay, I'll speak to you on the next one. Bye for now.